The Pennsylvania Public Utility Commission has suspended Veolia's proposed water and wastewater rate increases. The company was looking to raise residential water rates by 22%. Wastewater would have gone up 37% in the proposal. Veolia previously said the investment would have been used for new water mains, water treatment upgrades, and water accessibility improvements. A final decision by the PUC on the request is due by November 16.